new story about the fox and the stork. One day, a selfish fox invited a stork for dinner. Stork was very happy with the invitation. He reached the fox's home on time and knocked at the door with her long beak. The fox took her to the dinner table and served some soup in shallow bowls for both of them. As the bowl was too shallow for the stork, she couldn't have soup at all. But the fox licked up his soup quickly. The stork was very angry and upset, but she didn't show her anger and behaved politely to teach a lesson to the fox. She then invited the fox for dinner the next day. She too served soup, but this time the soup was served in two tall, narrow wages. The stork had the soup from her waist, but the fox didn't drink any of it because of his narrow neck. The fox realized his mistake and went home famished. The moral of the story is, a selfish act that